If you are sitting like this, automatically your digestive system is active and your spine is always strong. And your mind is always sharp. So this posture is very important. You can meditate, you can relax. After meal, only this posture is suggested in yoga practice. So this posture is very good. Initially, you will feel some pain here and there. Tolerating this pain for 5 minutes and then increase up to 10 seconds, 10 minutes, you are healthy, you are strong, you are more active. Now try to balance your shoulder energy. Gaumukhasana, the cow mouth posture. The cow mouth posture, very beneficial in yoga practice. If we practice this 30 seconds, right, then 30 seconds. You can feel one side it is okay, but other side this is little far. Okay? Everybody is able to perform it properly? See, here it is, like this. Like this. But sometimes, not getting properly mind. It happens. So for this problem, try to slide your hand like this. Then bend your wrist like this. And hold. Both directions. If you are practicing this both side 30 seconds, you will never face cervical problem. You will never face heart problem. You will never face eyesight weakness. You will never face any migraine, headache, or any lungs infection. So this posture is very beneficial, This posture is beneficial, but there are some techniques. It is very easy. You can sit on chair and practice it. Sometimes when you feel there is cervical pain after working on computer, do like this. Sit for 30 seconds, for 30 seconds, per minute. Again you recharge yourself, again start your work. Okay, now relax here. Today in a short time, so let's try to conclude with relaxation. So lie on your spine, relax your legs, do little movement of your legs, loose your legs. Thank you.